in the difficult days ahead. We know you will not leave us alone.
I expect to see that people will be the change, not just necessarily one man, because it took everybody to elect him in office. So he'll do some of the work, but we still have to do the work ourselves.
I'm excited, I'm overjoyed, and most importantly, I'm proud. Y'all know that this has been a struggle for such a long time, and I'm just glad to see that it came to pass.
Did you follow this election more closely than other elections?
I think I followed this one and the term before President Bush's last election with Al Gore. I followed these two about the same, but my heart was really in this one.
Next 4 years, definitely a change in education, healthcare, the restore of the economy. Everything that he delivered in his speech, I hold him accountable for.
Execute the office of President to the United States faithful.
Congratulations, Mr. President.
Yes, sir!
My president is black.